Well, like you're saying, you know, you're a fourth generation diabetic.
That's right.
And that's the thing, the way that it's traveling through families, because, you know, my own family struggles with it. Mm-hmm. But it's hard because we still can't let go of our rice. You know, we love eating our rice. We love our carbs. And even though we know, you know what, we need to add some more vegetables in and things like that, it's so hard for us as a group, as a whole family, to change that.